Today, we will talk about the Yasen-class submarine. The name Yasen is primarily a male name of Bulgarian origin that means ash tree. Yasen-class is a Russian, nuclear-powered, guided missile, submarine, in short Ssgn. Designed by the Malakhit Marine Engineering Bureau, and built by Sevmash for the Russian Navy to replace the Soviet-era nuclear attack submarines. Construction on the first submarine started on December 21, 1993, which was scheduled to be launched in 1995, and commissioned in 1998. However, the project was delayed due to financial problems, and work on the submarine had stopped completely. According to some reports, the submarine was less than 10% complete in 1999. The project received additional funding in 2003, and work on finishing the submarine resumed. The official name and Russian designations, Project 885 Yasen and Project 885 M Yasen M, also referred to as the Graney class. A total of 10 submarines are planned, one under Project 885, and the rest 9 under Project 885M. Compared to Project 885, Project 885M is some 40 feet or 12 m shorter, resulting in the deletion of a sonar array from the former's bow. According to one naval analyst, the intention was likely to reduce construction costs without compromising the submarine's capabilities. Project 885M is also referred to as Ssgn-class. In this video, we will talk about Project 885M. On the basis of the lessons learned during the lengthy development, building, and testing process, Yasen M is a significant advancement over Yasen. According to reports, the Yasen M design is quieter than the leading Yasen-class submarine. In addition, it is constructed using low magnetic steel to minimize its magnetic signal, making it far more difficult to detect. Unlike previous Soviet vessels, the Yasen-class are multi-mission vessels, comparable to the American Seawolf or Virginia classes. The Yasen M-class vessels are 130 meters long and weigh 13,800 tons submerged. They are capable of diving to a depth of 600 meters. Each ship in this class is capable of operating for up to 100 days. In contrast to previous Russian submarines, which possessed a double hull, this submarine mostly has a single hull. The Yasen class has a crew of 64, suggesting a high degree of automation in the submarine's different systems. The newest US Virginia class submarines have a crew of 134 in comparison. The control room is directly below the sail, behind the large multi-deck escape capsule, which can accommodate the whole crew. The control room is more modern than other Russian boats, but still slightly dated by Western standards. An escape capsule is located in the forward part of the sail, and also provides access to the navigation bridge when the submarine is surfaced. Yasen-class submarines are the first to be equipped with a fourth-generation nuclear reactor. A single OK 650 kpm nuclear reactor fuels it with a capacity of 200 megawatts. The reactor, built by Afrikantoff OKBM, has a 30-year core life. The sub can attain a top speed of 37 kilometers per hour, or 23 miles per hour when surfaced. When submerged, it travels at a speed of 52 kilometers per hour, or 32 miles per hour silently, and reaches a top speed of 65 kilometers per hour, or 40 miles per hour. Yasen M is Russia's first submarine class to include a spherical sonar. Krasnoyarsk's sensor suite comprises an Irtysh M4 spherical sonar array, located on the bow, flank array sonar, and a towed array for backward detection. It is equipped with a navigation, or surface search radar, the MRK-50 Albatross. Additionally, it includes the RIM-HAT electronic support package. The Yasen M-class is equipped with 10 vertical launch system, VLS tubes, two more than the original Yasen. Each VLS tube can accommodate 4 to 5 cruise missiles, P-800 Onyx, 3M54 caliber, and 3M22 Zircon. All these missiles are capable of carrying nuclear weapons. It is also equipped with 10 heavyweight torpedo tubes, with two highly automated torpedo rooms behind them, capable of carrying 30 heavyweight torpedoes. Because of the large spherical sonar array in the bow, the torpedo tubes are positioned further aft and angled to fire outward. Although many internet sources suggest larger 650mm torpedo tubes, it seems more likely that Project 885M is equipped with regular 533mm tubes. Because the latest UGSTM wire-guided torpedoes are 533mm. The submarine has 6 countermeasures launchers carried externally under the casing. 4 are positioned forward above the torpedo tubes, and 2 aft of the VLS. The countermeasures act as a hydroacoustic decoy, diverting the incoming torpedo. That's it for today, see you in the next video.